Hello, hello, hello. What's up, everyone? It's your boy, Richard Matthews, aka RG. And this is a video about my first experience, my first performance with my first ever contracted dance company. Yay! Dance company is called Eleone Dance Theater here in Philadelphia. And I'm going to Maryland, Baltimore, Maryland, to perform with the company. This is my first performance. And here's a little vlog for you, right?
I just want some memories.
Best memories.
Can y'all wait?
Not you,
who are we talking to?
So right now, this is a road trip off to Baltimore, Maryland. Enjoy the beautiful scenery.
That's a good problem.
This is nice.
You've never been up here?
No. I've only been in the center city kind of area-ish.
Oh, okay.
I wish I would, I need to go out and see dance. I've just been, like, so, like, focused on school. That, like, I haven't, like, gone out.
Yeah, get out.
Yeah, I would rather do this than, like, everyone, like, just turn up. We just picked up a couple of our other casts. This is Carlo, the Iron Bike.
This is Matt.
No, this is a recording for a vlog. I can't get my shoes, but I'm excited for my pain.
I told her I thought it was hard.
It's hard. Jenny had to help me because I messed up the first time. I was like using the like swiping it on the shoes. She was like, no, you gotta grab it on. It was really bad. But then I got it. But they just look really chocolate though. We're back on the road. We picked up the rehearsal director. This is Miss Sheila. We're on our way. You put them in a box. Yeah, those do look nice. Did you cake it?
Yes.
How'd you cake it so evenly? I'm vlogging. On YouTube, yeah.
Richard, ain't this the girl who likes it?
This is my hand, it's not my foot.
That one's definitely lighter. This one is closer.
This is my hand, it's not my foot.
All right, let's
do
this
another
one.
Look,
roll up the sleeve.
Hold it up for me. Come on. Which one?
This one is closer.
We wear the same size shoes. Should we just switch?
What are we doing?
From the exit to my house.
Okay.
Yes.
It's that important?
It's very important. Because you're in my
house. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
My
okay. All right. Well. And here we are. We made it safely to Morgan State University where we were performing. Here's a sneak peek into the dressing rooms and my outfit. Loved it. As you can see, I took a lot of selfies. I was feeling myself, and that's okay sometimes.
Yeah, on the arms is really tight.
My shoes.
Eleone, 2015, 20th anniversary.
My bad.
Hello, everyone. We just got done. Say hi, company.
Is it?
Yes.
Wait, what?
Alright,
give my
face.
Yeah, I edited together and I put it together. Yeah. Yeah. We were just on that stage. Felt great. Felt clean. Looked good. We were all together.
Me on the other hand.
A little slippery.
Well, it was a little slippery though. I did. Naki over there.
But yes, first performance of the company went very well. So excited.
Why are you bouncing
away? Oh, here we go. Back to the show. Bye, everyone.
We are back after a wonderful performance, and we are about to have dinner together. All of us together.
So great. We are at this place called Valentino's.
Great.
Really?
It's called Valentino's. I know what I want to get. I want to get a wrap, and all wraps come with fries. I'm very excited. I love these people. Great performance. Eleone, Dance Theater 2015. You're not going to say hi, Michelle. You're just going to... I'm going to have to edit y'all out. Y'all going to have to leave these faces. No, it's for my blog. Michelle. Honest. We love the lip. Looks good. Yeah.
So if you like that video, you can watch my others. Click on the video that you see in front of you right there. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And come back for more. Get it right. Keep it tight. With love. RG. Peace. Mwah.